performing the compilation live in a location like this was a new experience for us, and very distracting to have such a beautiful view behind us because we kept turning around and sort of soaking it in. But it was also the first time we've ever done that in that way, where we were sort of having to recreate the compilation as live and jump around all the different tempos and different genres that we'd like to cover.